Mother Nature is giving us a break, not from the algae, but in the number of mosquitoes.
NBC2's Alex Howard joins us live in Cape Coral. He's talking to Mosquito Control about why we seem to be seeing fewer bugs.
So Southwest Florida is no stranger to standing water, and these canals here in Cape Coral, experts say this isn't where the mosquitoes are coming from, but rather puddles from rainfall, which right now in Cape Coral are in short supply.
We have helicopters in South Fort Myers, Sanibel Island here, and then also up on Pine Island. And that relates to the fact that we've had rainfall in pockets in those areas.
The work of spraying by Lee County Mosquito Control is never done, but some summers are busier than others.
It's not on par with last year by any means, but it's early, and we still have a potential for storms. We haven't had a hurricane, we haven't had a tropical storm, hopefully we don't. But you know, we're not where we were last year.
Even so, it's important to residents like Frank Christopher in Cape Coral to keep up with the spraying.
And sometimes there'll be some, you know, standing water around, and that's where the larvae will be, and it'll, you know, stir them up there. And some people that aren't used to mosquitoes get bit more.
The research in the lab continues as well. These larvae are part of research to understand the more than 40 local species' life cycles. Their work, studying the antibodies in the blood of chickens placed in outdoor coops, helps to learn what diseases have made their way to Lee County, either through mosquitoes or birds.
As migratory birds start making their way down here, they can be reservoir hosts for those diseases, and pretty soon we start to see it popping up here.
Fortunately, there have been no instances of mosquito-borne viruses in Lee County just yet. However, with peak hurricane season just beginning, we're not out of the woods yet. Live in Cape Coral, Alex Howard, NBC2.